here is the news from justeventsonline TV. I am of the Godfrey. It's a hack. First, the news headlines. Don't release money for food and fertilizer importations, Buhari tells CBN. And on inflation, bakers move to raise bread prices. Kwara State approves new master plan for Ilorin. And on payroll fraud, field commissioner receives salaries for 2 years in Niger. And on sports tonight, PSG suffered a defeat in League One opener. And now the news in details. President Muhammadu Buhari has ordered the Central Bank of Nigeria to withhold funding for food items importation, according to a statement credited to the senior special assistant to the president on media and publicity, Malam Garbashehu. The president reaffirmed his earlier commitment given to the Apex Bank, saying that he would pass it down in writing that nobody importing food shall be given money, emphasizing the need to encourage local farmers. The president said, from only 3 operating in the country, we now have 33 fertilizer blending plants working. We will not pay a kobo of our foreign reserves to import fertilizer. We will empower local productivity, he said. The Premium Bread Makers Association of Nigeria and Association of Master Bakers and Caterers of Nigeria has warned of an impending increase in prices at a press conference in Lagos on Thursday. The PBAN president, Tosan Jamide, said businesses are now comatose as a result of increment in prices of ingredients. He also appealed to governments to help the industry by supporting them in any way they could. They could help them with access to foreign exchange reserves. He further said that the association would no longer sit and watch such increment in prices of ingredients going forward. A new master plan has been approved for Ilorin, the Kwara State capital. This is coming decade after the first of its kind, designed during the military regime of late Brigadier General David Bambui. This comes at the wake of sporadic population growth coupled with physical development and climate change challenges in the countries. In the country's seventh most populous city. The council awarded the contract at a semi-virtual cabinet meeting held on Thursday evening. The design and implementation of the project is slated to cost around 600 million naira for a duration of 15 months. The Niger state government has laid off 80 civil servants over alleged fraud. Speaking with newsmen in Mina, the Niger state capital, the state head of service said the affected workers fraudulently paid themselves salaries above their levels. She further revealed that the discoveries involved office messengers getting paid at the same level of a high court judge and the fake commissioner of agriculture getting paid for 2 years. Other ministries and institutions affected were schools of nursing, health technologies, primary health care development agencies, Ministry of Health, Education and Justice. And last on the news tonight is sports. Leeds took full advantage of their return to the top flight as Ganago punished the PSG's goalkeeper error to net the winning goal. The match was previously in doubt after Neymar Jr., Kylian Mbappe, injured Maria, Mario Icardi and 2 other PSG players tested positive for novel coronavirus. And now we've come to the end of the news tonight. Here are the headlines once again. Don't release money for food and fertilizer importation, Buhari tells CBN. Inflation, bakers move to raise bread prices. Kwara State approves new master plan for Ilorin. And payroll fraud, fake commissioner receives salaries for 2 years in Niger. And on sport tonight, PSG suffered a defeat in League One opener. Thanks for watching. I'm Abdul Qadir Isiak.